So friend, this is my online Netflix Blue Sky channel. In this my video, I will teach you Windows 7 when you are installation any operating system installation very important some point. So first understand before this video, watch my last previous video, very important for you. What is a operating system? What is a OS and how many type OS using? So you can see here, this is my my online network Blue Sky channel. In this my playlist, the second video and my last previous video, I am already created operating system. You are using installation method and system, so completely follow my this important some first video, and this is the second video, and after this I am create third video in a completely practical. You can see this is my Windows 7 related. I will show you how to install Windows 7. But before Windows 7 installation, you first need iOS. What is iOS? So Windows operating system installation two type available offline system. First is you are purchase Windows operating system by CD DVD drive. Either you create bootable pen drive. Okay, so bootable pen drive is one type of create image file of your boot from start from installation process pen drive through. And second is a CD DVD is a, you can create on your CD DVD Windows 7. And you can see here, this is a very important for you have a first open system data. So I'm just showing a window. Okay, I'm enter Microsoft. This is very important for you because this is a Microsoft window iOS. Okay, window iOS, and you can see here, this is a Windows. So what is the iOS? I will show you in this Windows. So Microsoft Windows ISO file, you can see either you can ISO file. Okay, so ISO is one type of disk image file. Okay, so you are create bootable pen drive. So first understand about CD DVD. It is one type of your data operating system, but you are install your computer in a new Windows 10. You are installing Windows 8.1 in your computer. So bootable pen drive, how create? So you have three type of main importance part. First, ISO of your data. Second, pen drive minimum 8 GB. And third is software. I will one type of tool I will show you. So you are create a first ISO file. So you have you are make bootable pen drive. So you have ISO file. So you can download from here. Okay. So directly you can right click and open this folder. Okay. And before you beginning, make sure your Windows, you can see this is the official Microsoft website. Okay, and you can go into and verify product key showing and everything, but not give directly ISO file image file. So how you have ISO file disk image file, you can download here. So I am show you one type of very good of website. So first enter get into PC. This website very important and very helpful, very good website, and open it. Okay, so you can see everything, software, anything, operating system. I also very good and very good one type of websites here, and everything operating system file you can see here. So I'm going to operating system, click on here and get into PC. Inside you can see this window 11. So you can see here, this is a Windows 7 Ultimate June, Windows 8.1, Windows 7 Mate 2 free download. You can see this is a Windows Server 2019, Windows Server Mate 2021. You can see this is the one type of a product, one type of, you know, this is a different files of version upload and setup here. So we are find Windows 7. Okay, so Windows 7, you enter all in one, and you can see Windows 7 Ultimate 2019, everything. You can see here, this is a choose your Windows 7 OS. Okay, so Windows 7 all in one. So you can enter here Windows 7. I enter window. Okay, window 7 all in one. Okay, and you can see here, this is a Windows 7 only one showing 2020. You can enter directly, you can open here, and then you can download any operating system just like you see here. So Windows 7 all in one, first this I'm enter and open it, and you can see this is a dual boot, and you can see this is understand about this size 6 point and smart bootable ISO, and you can see this is a 32 bit and 64 bit 2 platform and .NET 4.8. you can see here, and Windows 7 Home Busy, Home Premium, Professional and Ultimate. So everything you can see here, this is my ISO file and download. How? So going to down and enter this. Okay, you can see this is my file. Okay, so download full step setup. So before download, you download manager, enter here. Okay, in your Chrome. So first, before download, so download manager is one tab. Download manager. So this is a download manager, very helpful for your computer, and one type of software helpful for your download, free download manager. Okay, so this is a free download and helpful for your computer. So FDM is 64 bit showing a setup, and completely download it, and after document download and click on download, and you can see this is a FDM type of software. So double click and run, and click on install to user. Okay, and you can see this is showing me my software. Next click on next and install it. So download manager is installed in my computer. Okay, and complete finish installation. You can see here, this is a free download manager, and okay, free download manager and Windows related and everything. Okay, and click on finish. Okay, so free download manager, and you can see this free download manager. Click on okay, open it, and this software helpful for you you download your computer operating system, any operating system. So helpful for this very good free download manager. To start download, link your Google Chrome free download manager. So how you link? So going to tools, extension, click on open with, and free, enter download manager, this, and this extension very important for, and add to Chrome, add extension, something checking, and air complete your computer. Okay, and again, click on this setup and automatically start your download system and wait. And you can see here, this is the entire URL and showing me my completely size. Okay, my operating system size 6.17 GBB. okay, because this is latest 2020 Windows 7 type operating system, latest some updates Windows 7. So this reason 6.17 GB. normally 4.2 GB available Windows 7 old version type, but some new features and some Windows 7 very good and lightly type of features. So this 6.17 GB showing me here. Okay, so completely click on download and start downloading. This you can see, this is ISO file. Okay, so friends, I'm already downloaded. And about the software, so you can see this is software. You can see you can start and stop because I'm already downloaded. So this is, you can see, ISO file. It is very important. So ISO is one type of disk of image. Okay, and this helps you for your computer installation, very important. So ISO created by some very important for computer software engineer. So friends, this is my video. In the next time, I will completely show you how create a bootable pen drive and how using ISO file in bootable when you are create a pen drive. So this video is complete for here, and the next time I will continue same to how you start and how you complete your bootable pen drive through. So minimum requirement I already told you, different ways you are create bootable pen drive for ISO, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows 10 bootable pen drive create. So minimum requirement is you have 8 GB pen drive. Second is you have ISO file. Third is you must completely your data copy from your pen drive. And the fourth is complete follow my this video in step by step. Okay, and if you any problem, maybe problem watching time video and you are not understand complete information, so watch again my video so you can understand how this possible. Okay, so next time I will continue how create bootable pen drive, how create different device step two. Okay, and next time video I will show you two type of way you can create bootable pen drive. You can create also bootable pen drive command prompt through, but I'm only showing a simple way of one type of tool. Next some video in I will show you how create bootable pen drive command prompt, but I'm only showing you are a beginner, so this reason I'm only using one type of software tool of bootable pen drive. So next time I will continue this video, and click on subscribe button, click on like button, click on bell icon for new notification when I upload new video. So thank you, have a nice day. If you any question, any problem, so comment me, okay, and I will give you reply. Okay, so thank you, have a nice day.